does spotting, how is spotting different for Cup cars versus Indy cars?
I think everything just happens quicker at the IndyCar races. They don't have as much suspension travel, so you can't see the car move as it moves. So they appear to be a lot more darty on the racetrack, where the stock cars have a lot more body roll and travel, and you can kind of see them start shifting before they start changing lanes.
Okay.